odcinku Gorillas from Beyond. W tym momencie zakończyliśmy sobie przygodę i czas ją kontynuować. Widzę, że po raz kolejny obudziliśmy się. To jest nasza koleżanka.
It's okay, Victor. It's okay. Everything will be fine.
What? What happened?
You're weakened. You should rest.
Lily, she's dead? Was that real?
To my knowledge, yes. I'm so sorry.
Jonathan.
He brought you here. You were trembling, raving. Please, get some rest.
Where is he?
I don't know. I really don't know. But everyone is supposed to be at the ritual hall soon. Victor, you've done great things.
He killed Lily. He just killed her.
He must have had a reason. Now please, relax and get some rest.
A reason? Do you fucking hear yourself? He killed Lily. My Lily.
You should calm down before you hurt someone. I put some pills on the desk. Take them, they'll help you feel better.
Better? After all that's happened, I have to go. I'd like to take about 10 of these just to get the fuck away from everything. But first, I need to find Jonathan.
Tak szpetnie stanęła trochę. Co tutaj jest tak w ogóle ciemno? A, wszędzie jest pogaszone. Podejrzane. Wszystko to, co było wcześniej zamknięte, jest dalej zamknięte. O, nie wyjdziemy na pewno. Dobra, to lecimy dalej. W ogóle wszystko jest pozasłaniane. Jonathan, dawaj go. Rozdział 12. Inicjacja.
Where's Jonathan?
We're glad to see you here, Sing One. Today you will become a member of the Cult of Ecstasy.
I want Jonathan. I want to speak with Jonathan.
Jonathan is not important. Together, we will find new ways to better understand Lustga.
Understand Lustga. Save Lustga. Nothing matters anymore. I'm already lost.
Victor, your life is only just beginning. You are a mighty seeing one. You helped us destroy the Scarlet Lodge. You and Jonathan stole the nature of universes.
We stole what?
You did so much. And the most important of all is yet to come. Your place is with us. Only we understand your pain, and only together can we soothe it.
How can I soothe the pain when Lily's killer is with us?
Hate is a choice. You can be above it if you wish to.
If it is a choice, then let me make it.
Raise your prayers to Lauvabrok. Pray with us. I'm sure the lustful god will show you how irrelevant your emotions are in the face of the absolute. But if you feel otherwise, Jonathan is behind you.
Dawaj go. Niech zgadnę, będzie siedział tutaj u góry. A jednak nie. Złajżesz. Dawaj go, idziemy go szukać, tego, tą frajerzynę, co zabiła nam kobietę. Chociaż pewnie jest na dole gdzieś. No i co teraz?
You'd end up like me. End up like me.
You're a fuckhead. What does that even mean?
I was saving Amanda. I was a hero. And then, when things started to fall into place, I lost everything.
And that was reason enough to kill Lily?
I went through hell for Amanda. And she gave it all away for her sires. He gave me to Lustka. You have to know when to turn around, Victor. Lily would do the same to you.
If I needed to turn away from her, it would have been my choice. And you took that away from me.
You would do what I did. Love. Love blinds us.
I can't let this be. You know that.
No, no, no.
Chyba każdy zrobiłby to na moim miejscu. Odebrał nam wybór.
Feel better?
What do you think?
I think nothing will bring Lily back. You will feel emptiness. But there may come a day when it can be filled again. I want to help you with this.
How? By the lustful god?
By us. We will become your new family. Think about it, Victor. You've wandered for your entire life trying to understand who you are. You will finally have your place among us. You will help yourself, and you'll also prevent the same fate for other seeing ones. When we open Zuthrar and heal Lustka, all visions will cease. Many suffer like you, and together, we can put an end to it.
Amanda, I...
So what's it going to be, seeing one?
Ciele nie kryją się dusze, za maską nie kryją się twarze. Jedyna prawda szepce o braku prawd. Pół roku później. Huhu. Ładnie.
Strange. It looks like something is missing. It's already time for the ritual? I don't even know how many hours I spent with this book. Oh well. I'll deal with the missing pages later. I need a mask for the ritual.
A więc jednak do nich dołączyłeś. Nawet kawa pełna. Śmierć. Nature of Universes. Nie ma się co dziwić, że tu jest śmierć, skoro zabiłem doktora i zabiłem Johna Fana. Ciekawe. Hm. O, śnieg pada. Ładnie. To ta kawa dalej w tym miejscu stoi przez całą grę. W ogóle jakieś poruszki w środku padają nawet. Tam się dzieją jakieś ciekawe rzeczy. Ostra zima. Wszystko pozamykane. A? Esencja. Czwarty wymiar lub posługując się redukcjonistyczną koncepcją filozoficzną, piąty żywioł stanowi kwintesencję energii wytwarzanej przez żywy organizm. Skupiska esencji naprowadzają na istnienie ograniczonych bytów w pustce wszechświatów. Przyjmują właściwości odpowiadające danej krainie i są odbiciem skupionych w niej emocji. Byty szczególnie wrażliwe na tego rodzaju energię nazywane są widzącymi. Za pomocą tegoż daru są w stanie dostrzegać esencję konkretnego świata, a nawet ją kształtować. W specjalnych warunkach istnieje prawdopodobieństwo, iż z pomocą esencji mogą tworzyć pomosty pomiędzy wszechświatami. Z tej strony raczej ciężko będzie. Czyli ten gostek też zginął, skoro jest pusty pokój. Amanda ma pokój zamknięty. A, dodać się do jadalni w ogóle mam. Okej.
Our brothers and sisters have already started. Listen to them. What a symphony they perform. Today is exceptionally majestic, for their ecstasy is being carried by the winter solstice winds. Are you ready, seeing one?
Just like every day.
Raise your prayers to Lava Brark, the lustful god, and follow his call.
Więc to jest jadalnia. Okej. Dobre widoki, nie ma co. Się rozebrałem, okej. No nie będę się z facetem kiział. Weźcie mnie. Co to jest? Modły do lustka.
I w lustka.
Dobra. Modliłem się. W imię Lava Brak, siewcy rozkoszy i boga władcy lustka. Bogamy, otwórz nam bramy ekstazy. Skieruj nasze jestestwa na swe kosmiczne łono. Wybaw nas od wiedzy i zrozumienia. Ukaż prawdę ostateczną i wymasz prawdy pozostałe. Trwajmy w Tobie aż po nas kres. I Ty trwaj w nas przez całą swą wieczność. Ich Valar Brak. Ich Lustka. Czemu niektórzy są w ogóle ubrani? Ja bym w ogóle sobie zmienił maskę. Bo wziął jakąś taką najbardziej podstawową. O, wytatuowane w ogóle ma. Nie no, ciebie to ja nie chcę. Dobra, wychodzi na to, że będę musiał skorzystać z niej. Aha, bo możemy... Amanda wants me to get through this book as soon as possible. Ja zamiast skillczeka zrobić, a to na niej zastosuję skillczeka. Spację nacisnąłem przez przypadek. Co się stanie? Ej, zagapiłem się. Nie bez powodu, nie? No. To, że dobrze bawią. Chwila, czemu ona ma penisa? O Jezu. Dobra, jeszcze facet zostaje. A, w ten sposób. No bo nie wiem, to jest kobieta, kurna, trans, czy nie wiem kto. Ciekawe w ogóle, czy jest osiągnięcie. A, nie bez powodu ma taką maskę, dobra. Nie, nie ma żadnego osiągnięcia. Bierzemy się i w takim wypadku lecimy do...
Victor,
I'm one of the seeing ones.
Really? Me too. I was in the lodge until it collapsed. Then I wandered around until I found out there's no escaping the
landmass. Pocięte piersi ma? Serio?
You were seeing one in Austerlitz's reach? And you're still alive?
I hid my gift. I've seen what they do to people like me. That's why I kept those visions to myself. Those fucking psychopaths. I had to watch what they were doing to the other seeing ones. And to blend in, I sometimes had to participate in it too. They gave me no choice.
If it makes you feel any better, you're only the second person from the Scarlet Lodge that seems normal.
Yeah. Uska's affected each of us to a different degree. Who was the first person?
No one worth mentioning now. Natalia, consider participating in the rituals as soon as you can. That'll help you find your place here and unite with us.
It's still too much for me. I'm afraid of losing control all the time. And it feels too much like the Scarlet Lodge.
You shouldn't be saying this out loud. Let the light of Lava Rock guide you, seeing one.
Się wkręcił w ten klimat, widzę.
I saw that you're already eyeing our new sister.
Kleczona jest cała w ogóle.
Withdrawn, confused, lost, nothing new.
And what new knowledge did you gain from researching the nature of universes? I am very curious about what conclusions were drawn from the work of Doreen Austerlitz.
Generalnie śmierdzi mi ten gość jakimś przekrętem, znaczy.
The truth about Luska. Unfortunately, it seems to me that the book is incomplete. Based on the binding, I can tell that pages have been removed.
How lucky we were that Lava Brock chose an antiquarian to be a seeing one. Perhaps somewhere in the Journal of Lassie you will find the answer.
Are you talking about the sacred book of Lassie?
No, the book of Lassie contains a collection of truths and rituals related to Lustga. His journal is much more simplified. Lassie was the right hand of Doreen Austerlitz, and I know that his work included a description of the contents within the nature of universes.
Where can I find this journal? In the library?
Yes. However, it's not that easy. One of the Enlightened Ones secured the journal, but later died fighting Austerlitz's minions. Since then, none of us have been able to open this peculiar little box.
Many peculiar little boxes have passed through my antique shop. I think I should be fine.
If you need help, there's a note in my room with an incomplete set of instructions on how to open it. It's all I've managed to figure out so far. But maybe you'll do better. Here is the key to my room. Just don't touch anything else.
Thank you, Master Theodore.
Ciekawi mnie jedna rzecz. Jak ten gość w ogóle, nie wiem, widzi, jak on funkcjonuje i tak dalej? Gdzie to... A, tam to było przecież. No, ma dalej ten pokój zamknięty? Tak. A, bo to jest w sumie tutaj, więc być może to będzie przejście przez poddasze. Skoro tam jest szafa do przesunięcia. Albo to będzie tutaj. No, dokładnie. Dobra, zaraz mu tu pogrzebiemy trochę.
That's all that Theodore was able to establish on opening the box. Hello, Theodore's old friend.
Co to jest? Nie wiem, co to w ogóle za śmiech był dziwny. Od tego zacznijmy. Ta biblioteczka jest na dole. Dobra. Idziemy.
Ephraim, you weren't at the ritual again.
What's it to you? Amanda told you to do a head count during the orgy?
I noticed you've been avoiding me, so I wanted to chat. Don't be so nervous.
I was nervous when Amanda told me to wipe Jonathan's blood off the door. Now I'm just annoyed.
Do we really have to go back to this?
We don't. But don't think that people here have forgotten.
You know what he did.
I know what he did to you. But to me, he was a friend who had to leave because of you. And honestly, the only thing that redeems you is that you took out Austerlitz. You were able to do something that Amanda and Sabidian couldn't. But it doesn't mean that I like that you're a big shot around here. To me, you're still just a novice at best.
Look, I'm sorry you see it that way. I don't feel any more important than you, despite being a seeing one.
Fine. See you at tomorrow's ritual, Victor.
No i widzisz. O, tu jakieś obrazy trzeba położyć chyba, bo nie wiem. Których nie mam oczywiście. Nic się nowego nie pojawiło. Znowu taka zabawka. Czwóreczka, jedna kropka. Dobra, chyba kojarzę, jak to trzeba zrobić. Ej, nie tak źle, 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 źle. Źle, źle, źle. Bo to przecież ilość kropek jest, nie? Czyli w tym momencie robimy tak, robimy tak. O, i bum. I jest.
The Journal of La Sikh tells about the 27 visions describing the technology of the omniscience that can be found in the nature of the universes. I was right. Our copy is incomplete.
Mabel?
Sitting in the library as usual. Remember to also take care of your body from time to time.
I did something for my body during the ritual. What about you? I was wondering where you were.
I was looking for Bobby. Have you seen him?
Not today, but yesterday he looked very excited. Wouldn't say what was going on. He was drunk, as usual, so I didn't press anything. Did something happen?
It's just... I have a bad feeling.
And that... that's all?
I'm worried he's nowhere to be found. Last time he disappeared, the lodge caught him. I don't know. Maybe I'm overreacting. I don't feel great around the solstice. A year and a half ago, Christopher disappeared and...
Is that the one you had a crush on?
Oh, stop it. Christopher was a seeing one, just like you and Bobby. And a year and a half ago... It was a terrible night. I'm afraid it will happen again.
What happened back then?
No, I shouldn't. I shouldn't tell you.
You can trust me, really.
Maybe later. And not here. I'm afraid someone will hear us. Let's meet at midnight in the attic.
Fine. If that's what it takes.
Thank you. Especially since I know how busy you are.
I just discovered that the nature of the universes is missing quite a bit of information about the technology of the omniscience. But why would Austerlitz get rid of it? Or was his grandmother behind it?
It's all very interesting, but I'm not in the right headspace for it. I'll see you later.
Yeah. See you later.
See ya, mate. Dobra, w takim wypadku... Wróć na badania. Gdzie ta biblioteka? Tu? Nie. Tam? Ila? W pokoju żeśmy to robili przecież. Musiałem się zastanowić. Podążaj ścieżką wskazaną przez świecę? Rozdział 13. Komnata Trójcy. A więc w tym momencie możemy sobie zatrzymać nagranie. W kolejnym odcinku zajmiemy się kolejnym rozdziałem. Dzięki wielkie za uwagę i do zobaczyska.